was the cutest couple in Valley High. The girl Ramona was fly, but often hella shy. Voice sweet as cherry pie, veins over her left thigh. He was the blues in the left, trying to become the funk in the right thigh. My nigga Shy, captain of the football team. All-American dream, destined for big things. Prom king, prom queen, fairy tale. He on his way to SC, she on her way to Yale. Goosebumps felt like Braille, hugged up on the pier. The most action my nigga done seen since they freshman year. A kiss here, a kiss there, hands was everywhere. She said, there's people around. He said, I don't care.
I know what you mean by that.
The night air, her statistics imprinted in her blouse. Shy laughed to himself, thinking that's what I'm talking about. Then it all was south as he tried to claim his treasure. She said, I'm not ready, but I will give you some oral pleasures. Now nothing measures up to the anxiety that moment felt that night between Shy and the moonlight. Made her heart melt, knelt before a king, blessing him with fellatio. Wondering, would he stay or would he go? If he did know. Blow for blow, the job is done, and she cleaned the plate. He said, I think we're soulmates. She said, it's getting late. Skate me to Gigi's spot, she got a fit I need to borrow. I'm trying to look execute for you in school tomorrow. And tears of sorrow, she poured out to Vicky and Gigi. But what if he no longer wants to see me? Why would I do that? Can't shout his voice from the bedroom door. Ramona fell to the floor, tears pouring, couldn't take it no more. Close the door, I got something I need to show you, Shy. Ramona stood up, lost the top, and snapped the bra. Turned around and pulled the jeans down, past the thighs. Turn back around and all you heard was Shy scream, why? Story begins with the cutest couple in high school. Brutally ends with one line in the blood pool. So hard trying to be cool. Peer pressure busts, pipes, and Gigi and Vicky and Dykes. And Mike's openly sodomite. Some say it's wrong, some say it's right. Man, only God can judge.
Yeah.
Gigi said Ramon was sweeter than some chocolate fudge. There wasn't nudge on the shoulder, then all I heard was blocka, 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 blocka. They say the boy Shaka just killed the chick Ramona. Whole school's reeking of a dead body's aroma. Shy's gaffing with students and baffling at the whole site. And all they kept screaming out was she showed it to me last night. She ain't right. Well, Shy can't be right. Ramona was his boo. Besides Gigi and Mike, no one else ever knew until the skirt blew up, exposing his R.I.P. to Ramona, also known as Ramona Rose. He not.